What's up, guys? My name is Rain, and welcome back to Outlast. We just got away from Chris, the giant brute of a man who wants to rip my head off. And I cannot see shit. Pipe over there. Was that Father Martin? Well, that's a street lamp. How alive are you? Playing this game for... I think I just saw something. I don't even know your name, but I've come to think of you as one of my blood, my Paul. I hope you don't mind, and I hope you don't indulge the vanity of self-pity. The fear that your suffering is more than others, we all must endure this, and you are nearly done. There's no way to heaven but by the cross, and every man needs another to help drive the nails in. I am here for you, I am waiting ahead. Okay, that was from Martin. It's locked off. Whoa! What the fuck? Okay, we're going all supernatural and shit. Oh, and it's key. Ah. Of course I gotta go find a key. You have a key? No, you're just dead with a broken spine. That's the way it came. I can go through here. Okay, we got a battery. It's good. Got a key. That'll lead to where I need to get the hell out. Whoa. Okay, Mr. Ghost. What are you doing? What the fuck? Time to go. Time to leave. I do not like that at all. Place the battery here real quick. Let me check down this way. Not the inner battery. There should be one because there's a radio here, but there isn't. Of course, the batteries are randomized. No. Oh. Hello? Of course, got a note. God help me, I think I've seen the Wall Rider. Nice lightning effects. Very nice. Adds to the atmosphere. Yeah, I need to jump that.
Jump!
Alright. Ah, the sounds. Okay. Yeah, let's not jump to our death. Just yet. There we go. I don't know if I'm going down. There we go. There we are. Of course that's locked. Of course it is. That's locked. Nope. Not get up that. He's about to die. There we are. Replace that battery real quick. Come on. Ah! What? Come on! Ah! This is fucking bullshit! Okay, I'll be back to where I was. Hi! That was close. Be right back. Is Dr. Frankenstein making his monster? Well, that might be a glitch. Okay, thought I'd just show that real quick. Be right back again. Alright, I'm back. And we are dealing with this bullshit again. Ah! There we go. Slide these boxes. Alright. What a storm, huh? Huh, Joey? Yeah, I know. You locked the door? You're such a funny guy. What? Oh my god, I nearly tripped on air. What does that sound?
Have to get out.
Yet you can't. Oh, that's your arm. I thought that was your head. And Frankenstein is still making his monster. Locked. Still. Neat. Can you believe these guys are they're saying ghosts? Oh yeah, you're dead. Because I came here willingly, like an idiot. To get a story. You're dead.
Leave me.
I'm just gonna leave you to your own devices, because you're doing your thing. I necromaniacs everywhere. There we go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Chris, come on, man! Oh, there he is. Didn't I replace the battery? I thought I did. There we go. Open door. I didn't see a chain on it. Well, that's a high spot. Okay, I can get away from Chris if I just go up those pallets. Until now. Oh boy. Oh wait, Chris is gonna go through that door. That door was meant for him. Damn you, coders! You screwed me over! Really? All I did was jump! Oh, dang it. Where am I? Oh, okay. It put me in the right thing. I think. And it gave me back a battery. Where do I go now? Can't see shit. I just went in a huge circle. There we go. No. Oh no. Dang it. Damn, Chris. Get up. Can't see. Uh-oh. Chris? Can we talk about this, man? Go. Oh, now I'm in the female ward. I don't think there were any female patients, though. Because most of the guys here are male. Martin! No, it came that way. Oh. Duh!
Oh, fun.
So much blood in the water, I can smell it, like putting a penny in your mouth when you were a kid. The whispers are making more sense. I'm looking for static. It's like an itch. There we go. In there. Now we're out of the rain. I can put a battery in. This is a very surprisingly water-resistant camera.
You saw the wall rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, this way, Revelation is at hand.
Revelation. Great. Of course, he's my only lead, so I pretty much have to follow him. Oh, you have a battery too. Thank you! What nice dead people. Shit. Whoever's there was it's gone now. Still can't see. It's too dark. Great, Chris got in. Chris knows the place a lot better than I do. Open this? Nope, it is locked. That's why the guy was banging on it. Yay! Assumptions everywhere. The sound of the machine like the sound in my head when the wall rider appeared. I blink and I see static, something else. Something oily and dark descending behind my eyelids. Watching me with organs I can't imagine, but the sound is coming from the machine too. From inside the walls, I know that sound. Battery, thank you. Gonna need that soon anyways. Well, that is a weird sound. That sound. It sounded like Golem. Better close this door. Close the door. Close the door. Close the door. Battery, battery. Documents. Something of use. Hi. Were you making that sound? Your face looks like paper mache. That has to suck. Did not know what he said. I'm just gonna leave. Can I make this jump, I wonder? Nope! Let's just go down here. Just see what's down here. Nothing but death, maybe. Well, there is a document. Oh. Okay, Project Paperclip, Joint Intelligence Objective Agency, JUA, document number 8 of 186. Holy crap, that's a lot. Reference Nazi War Crimes Disclosure Act. A, the first paperclip provides a means of attaining services of foreign specialists for specific assignments within the technical services of the departments of Army, Navy, and Air Force. B, Project 63 is primarily a denial program with utilization as a desirable feature. The aim of this program is to secure employment in the United States of certain preeminent German and Austrian specialists, thus denying their services to potential enemies. He has a knife. I'm going to go before he decides to get all stabby Sue on me. And I really don't want to be stabbed in the dick. I really don't. Oh, there goes the battery. Way? Yeah, I think I did. Yes, I did. Okay, let's run. Jump! There we go. Oh, how nice. Yes, very religious candles. This way's gonna be locked, isn't it? Yes, it is. Good. In the upper floors. I'll do that. First let me find something of use. Maybe a battery, and their documents, maybe. Eldritch Shoot needs 3. I need fuses. Need fuses to get the key. Don't know what I need the key for. Maybe opening a door somewhere. Just what I wanted to do, looking. Oh, drive in the nails. The nails, huh? One fuse. Driving the nails. Whoa! Oh, he's not gonna stop until he gets in. Okay. That was unexpected. Jeez. At least he's gone. Hopefully it stays that way. Place the battery. Why does everything have to be so dark? First of all, the power's gone, so it has to be dark. Weird frickin' textures. Okay, you just stay dead. Thank you. pray for revelation. Yes, for revelation. You just have fun cutting him up. Yes, it's all gone. Yes. Quite. Please don't hit me that with that cleaver.
No more doctors. No more needles.
Good, good. Yes, good. Oh, he's in here. Well, at least he took down the door. Knows how to disappear. I can give that guy that much. Okay, do I have all the fuses? Because it said something about going back to the thing. One more. Awesome. Just need one more and I'll be done with this bullshit.
Motherfucker!
God! No, 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 no! Ow! Thank you for being stupid. Infinite. Oh, invite the wall rider. I'd rather not. No, don't. Oh, fuck. Oh, wasted the battery. Ah! No, 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 stairs and get it. Hi. Can I just jump it? No, I'm not. I'm too big. That guy was pretty much stuffed into it. Alright, I'm back. I think I'm supposed to be here. Yes. God. I will say this, I am not the smartest person in the world sometimes. Or not the most observant. Oh! Ow! Ow! Don't hit me! Jeez! Oh, one more hit and I'm dead. Get up there! Ha, screw you. The third floor this way or what? Okay, yes, I'm stupid. I will attest to that. I'm not the smartest man in the world. Leave me alone. And this is already a long enough episode. Oh, what this? Did I make that? Okay, I need a running start. Make it! Miles! Oh, this is gonna take a minute. Make it! Nope. Huh. Ah, Miles. Hi-ho, Silver, away! Thank you. Follow the blood. Get those. Get that. Okay, so I'm gonna end the episode right here. Thank you guys so much for watching this this video. If you enjoyed it, please hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and smash the like button as well. And I'll see y'all in the next video. See you then, guys.